Mr. Lyons.
What's the matter with me?
Mr. Lyons, the fire inspector wants you to pick up papers. Much dangerous. Big fire. You must please sweep up before you close the shop.
Mr. Huddleston, there's a vicious rumor going around this building that I'm deaf. I don't know how it started, but I don't like it. It's very humiliating. So let's try and put a stop to it, all right?
Oh, I feel like such a fool, Mr. Lyons.
And you know that fire inspector, don't worry about him. He's always coming around here, sucking up, trying to get bribes.
You mean you don't have to read my lips? They told me that you had to read my lips.
I feel like such an ass.
Especially on the last Thursday of every month.